person once she got out of here. She was glad that she slept through the night and came back to her senses to understand that she couldn't have that kind of relationship with that man. First, she walked outside with the intention to apologize to him for her actions yesterday. But then she saw some other women talking to Shinpo, and they were all happy to see him this early in the morning. Setoko became expressionless, whereas Shinpei saw her and said he brought her food. But he was surprised when Setoko just passed beside him and said she was going to the restroom with a somewhat annoying face. Shinpei didn't feel what happened, but he reminded her that the restroom was the other way. After that, a woman named Mayai came to Setoko and stated she was entrusted to become Setoko's instructor for the time being. Mayai told Setoko she could ask for anything, and Setoko claimed it was nice to meet her. Shinpei was trying to tell her she didn't have to move around. But Setoko explained that he was saying she didn't want to stay here for free. And her loud voice made him sad, so he walked ahead, hoping she would push herself. Setoko was bummed when she noticed that she lashed out at him again, and Mayai asked her if there was something between her and Shinpei. Setoko got surprised. While Mayai stated having heard there was some rumors about Sayako and Shinpei, which they couldn't believe because it was rare for Shinpei to come here, and now he even brought a beautiful woman and stayed with her for several months. Setoko said that there was nothing between them, and he only introduced her to the shop. She couldn't just tell her that they were actually on the run. Then Mayai told her that Shinpei was actually worried about Setoko, and she was asleep for days. He could have just asked someone else.